and the lawyer for the lead investigator. FBI employees, what's missing?
Their text messages. And by the way, what has just been, it's not just missing text messages between Strzok and Page that have become part of the group. This would have been any text messages they sent using their special counsel phones.
They got the report on the show. The phone was issued by the special counsel.
So those could have been text messages sent to other members of the special counsel's team that needed to be preserved. Could have been text messages sent to Bob Mueller himself and other high-profile attorneys and investigators and FBI agents who are working on the special counsel's team. So don't just get focused on the Strzok Page side of this, text messages that go back and forth that ultimately got them him fired because of his bias and hurt she quit. But remember that this is all of their text messages while they worked with special counsel to anyone. So including members of the FBI, DOJ, inside the special counsel's office, employees as well. You have to wonder, is there embarrassing info there that the special counsel's team didn't want out?
Well, let's go ahead and take the call on line five, because I think that's a critical call.
Yep, Helen's calling from New York on line five. Helen, welcome to JSEC Live. Hi, Helen.
Hi, thanks, Jay. Yep. My question is,